question. CFL scouts are watching Kyle Quinlan.
The MVP of the 2011 Yates Cup. And that...
From the McMaster Marauders, quarterback Kyle Quinlan.
Blocked by the quarterback.
Kyle Quinlan just scored a knockout.
He was voted the OUA's top quarterback and was named the Yates Cup MVP. In three playoff games, he's thrown for 853 yards, threw nine touchdowns, and ran in another two. But for Kyle Quinlan, the real test of his skills is still to come.
No butterflies yet. We're all just excited to have another week of practice out here.
Expectations were high for McMaster quarterback Kyle Quinlan.
Quinlan all day. The coach has got a step. Quinlan! He might be gone!
Quinlan trying to keep it again and gets another touchdown. The most valuable player, quarterback Kyle Quinlan.
To be at the lowest point in your life, you know, followed a couple months later by the highest point in your life, you know, was just was something that I'm still reflecting on now.
Like I mentioned earlier, the fact that when you play on a big stage like this, you know there's definitely some more eyes on you.